Hopefully you can hear this. It's pretty windy out here outside of Santa Fe, Argentina. Finally got a chip for my phone, local chip, so I can actually shoot some live videos. Months ago, I should have started doing this. Heading north into Bolivia in probably take me about 5 days to get to Bolivia. The Germans are in Brazil. I may catch up with them in the mountains of Bolivia. And might not. We'll see. So this is one of those places that I really happen to like. It's just farmland. But this is kind of the heart of a lot of places, and it's something a lot of people don't go through. They don't really see. They want waterfalls and mountaintops and all that. Kind of the grassroots, I guess. What it's like for the daily life of producers of the country, I guess. To rain for like 4 days, but I'll be riding away from it, or you know, there's no way I'll be stuck in rain for 4 days. The bike is starting to chatter again. I had a few days of a nice quiet bike, but it's starting to make a little bit of noise, so we'll see how it goes. So the trip should last another close to a month, and I'll be heading back to the States. What's up, everybody? Forecast today calls for no rain. Fortunately, I was able to turn around and find some shelter in this place. Some private property, I'm guessing, with tractors and farm equipment. So I can gear up here and get back at it. I've got 500 kilometers to do today. Just a lot of farmland here in central Argentina. And it's a nice ride. There's only one lane going each way though, so traffic can be difficult. They're doing road work, so there's a lot of stops. But there's plenty of gas stations. There's pretty much nothing I can do about hands and gloves getting wet, feet, boots. But the rest of me, I can pretty much keep warm and dry. All right, that's it.